Happy, happy Friday. Today's a special day. So let's have some birthday candles and blow this flame away. Hey, I don't think that's how that song goes, but we did it anyhow. Woo! It is Friday, March 6, 2020. I hope you all have a happy, 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 happy Friday and a great weekend. I am in a woo zippy mood today. Let's take a look at our schedule. Right, always and forever, please check your Gmail, your Hangouts, and your ConnectU class for important announcements, reminders, and updates as soon as you open up your Chromebook. Then, please have fun 5 field hours of learning in ELA, Math, Science, Social Studies, and your electives. Fun Fact Friday. Today, you're going to share one fun fact about yourself. So you click on that link, and I got us started. I love to dance. Love it. I grew up dancing. I danced from the time I was in fourth grade through my 11th grade year. And then I taught dance for a little while. And now I take Zumba dance lessons because I just love to dance. It makes me happy. So share a fun fact about yourself here. And thank you, Wyatt, because you are so dedicated. I got a Dr. Seuss Cat in the Hat hat on Monday from Wyatt. I got his It's Not a Donut, It's an Avocado picture on Tuesday. I got Would You Rather, He Would Rather Be Chased by Sam on Wednesday. And yesterday, he posted on Think About It Thursday, what do you think the quote means? Sometimes we must choose between what is right and what is easy. Wyatt said, just because it's right doesn't mean it's going to be easy. So thank you, Wyatt, for participating Monday through Thursday. And thank you, Finn, for contributing as well. I would love to see more of my friends do this. It makes me so happy. So please share. All right. Today I will be at the Martinsburg Library from 1 to 4 for Community-Based Learning Lab. And Happy Fox, through Happy Fox, the help desk is open from 5 to 7. I did not update this, silly Tori. Caleb and Kendall check-ins at noon, Devin check-ins at 2. Tonight, from 7:30 to probably about 10 o'clock, Bishop Guilfoyle is putting on their musical at the Mishler Theater. It is Into the Woods, one of my favorites. I love Into the Woods. It's a good one. It's a good one. So go on out and support BG. You can find out more information about that on our bonus features children's event section of our ConnectU class. And then tomorrow, which is Saturday, from 11 to 9, there's a Paw Patrol event at Hugo's Fun Factory at the Galleria in Johnstown. It's a flat rate, I believe like $20, and you can bounce from 11 to 9 in their bounce houses, and the Paw Patrol character is going to come out and bounce as well. And Saturday night, BG has another performance of Into the Woods. And then next week is the last week for Jan Kinney's Poems and Jokes and Stories Oh My, so if you would like to participate, please call. All right, my friends, I believe that is all, so I hope you have a fabulous weekend. Fabulous. Let's see, what am I doing this weekend? Well, tomorrow I am going to work, actually. We're having a special day with all the grown-ups are working to brainstorm ideas for next school year. And then I'm going to go get some errands done. I got to go to Walmart, the grocery store. Then on Sunday, I'm going out with my cousin. We are going to go see some river dancing in Greensburg. So super exciting. I don't really like to dance. I like to watch dance. All right, that is that. Have a great weekend.